Hello and welcome to another video of Super Auto Pets. So yeah, let's get right into it and see if we can win. First of all, I'll buy the duck and sell the duck to give everybody an extra heart. Might be stupid, but hey, that's how we roll, right? Ooh, we've got two ends. That's quite nice to have early in the game. Let's see. We got nothing special. So let's see if the glistering baguette, foamy teapot. Let's go for foamy baguettes. Why not? Let's see if we can win the first round with just two animals. It's always hard. But yeah, we got four health on the fish, so that's quite nice. Ah, no, they have a horse. Yeah, we are going to die. Alright. Not off to a very good start. I keep trying it with two animals, but it just never works. So that's unfortunate. But now, I'll just buy this. That sounds like fun. And freeze the fish, freeze the end. Just a quick turn. I just saw what I like and instantly bought it. Foamy baguettes versus the clumsy guilds. Ooh, they have three mosquitoes. That's just three extra damage. That's quite a lot early in the game, if I'm being honest. But I do have two ants, and if the ant will beef up my fish. Yes, excellent. It's victory number one for us in the pockets. Wee ploing. So let's see, I can buy the... Let's first upgrade the end. Then we get a camel. Then let's buy the fish and upgrade the fish. Then we get a giraffe. Or maybe if I do something like this. Yeah. If the camel gets hurt, it will give the fish +1/+2, or the ant +1/+2. The ant, having the ant as last is not fantastic, so maybe having the ant first, and then yeah, something like this, I guess. Maybe the swan is nice for an extra gold. Next turn, really just gives you a free roll. Foamy baguettes versus the jovial muffins. They have a snail. Oh, wow, they have a level 7/5 ant. Ouch. Guess they used the snail. Probably they lost round. Yeah, and because it's level 7, it immediately kills my fish. Wow, even. Oh, you've still won. I forgot about the cricket. Nice. Well, I mean, of course, this was totally planned. Yes, no problem at all. The hedgehog is also a cheeky way of winning, especially if you give it some honey. But the swan is also nice. Let's go for the swan for now. Let's freeze the hedgehog and see what we are going to get. Nothing interesting. A spider? Yeah. I don't know, another hedgehog. We might still switch over to the hedgehogs. If I sell the cricket and get the hedgehog, let's do that. Let's move you there. Oh, of course, I can only buy one. A slight miscalculation, but we are just going to roll again and get the honey. Let me get a honey hedgehog next turn. Yeah, I thought about buying two, but you only get one gold from selling an animal, so slight miscalculation. What do we have here? Mosquito. My ant gives stuff to my camel, and as soon as my camel gets hurt, it will give something to the fish. Just only once this turn, unfortunately. And I will kill your bee, and then we have a draw. Yeah. Unfortunately, I didn't get the honey yet. Otherwise, I would have won. So, that's what we are going to do now. Upgrade the hedgehog. I'm not going for a peacock this time. I'm sorry. Let's just roll. And we got another hedgehog. Great. Squirrel, discount the shop food by 1 gold. That might be interesting. Never played with the squirrel before, if I'm being honest. Might be nice if I get some kind of a food build with a worm. Also, just in case I lose next round, let's keep 2 snails. That sounds like just a free, just a lot of free stuff. And a kangaroo. Kangaroo behind the fish might be nice because the fish gets stuff from the camel. Ooh, wow. I'm just going to freeze everybody. I'm not sure yet what it's going to be. If I don't lose, then I definitely get rid of the snails. But first let's see. Foamy baguettes versus the innocent fangirls. Hey, didn't he hurt my camel? That should have given my fish something. Oh, or maybe I looked at it wrong, but it looked like it hurt my camel. And wow, alright. No, sorry, my honeybee can't kill this, unfortunately. So we did lose. So that means that we can go ahead and use the snail strategy. Who are we going to sell? I'm thinking of selling my swan. Might be a waste, but let's get 1 snail. Bloop. I think I need to sell my snail before I buy the other one. I don't think if I upgrade it, then I get the point. So let's just to be sure and do that. Get the snail. Very nice. Sell the snail. I might roll the dice first to see what I get. I can roll it another time. A dog and a giraffe. What if I go for the scroll? Really only helps next turn to improve the food. Doesn't really do me any good for this turn. But I never tried it before, so I think I go for the squirrel. And I might keep the kangaroo in case I get a few more. Fish and ant, 2 pails, a swan, just finishing my money here. Alright, nothing that special. So the thumby baguettes versus the adorable bananas. We have an ant versus an ant. Alright, my ant kill you. Give some stuff to my squirrel. He also has a squirrel. Camel versus fish. Fish versus fish. Unfortunately, I didn't have 1 HP more than I would have won. And you and I kill you and then I spawn a bee? Yeah, excellent. Wow. This was really fun. It also matters who's starting first in some cases. Alright, this is now cheaper. So the camel, let's upgrade my camel while I'm at it. And then let's give the camel the garlic, because it's when it's hurt it gives health and power to the fish. And let's give the fish the meat bone, even though fishes don't really eat meat. And then I'm just going to roll. Canned food is nice, just in case. Another squirrel, another kangaroo. But then I have to sell something in order to use the kangaroo. So I think I've been freezing it, because I don't want to get rid of my squirrel. I just want to try a food build. Don't want to get rid of my ant because it's quite strong at this point in time. So yeah, no, don't want to go with excess gold. Don't need the honeybee. Don't need the apple. Yeah, maybe I don't even need the canned food. No, let's just keep it. Not sure how good it will be, but you have to see. Foamy baguettes versus the misty rangers. And they have a hippo, and I have a 1-hit kill, and that's very fantastic versus a hippo. Oh, why do you have to kill my camel in one go? Because now my fish doesn't get any additional health and power. And we have a draw. Alright. That's sad. Could have won the last one if I just had a tiny bit more luck. Let's buy the canned food. Let's buy the scroll. Let's roll. I also noticed that I only get discount once, which is unfortunate. I thought that everything would be discounted. So, yeah. To be honest, I'm not too sure about the scroll, knowing this. Just have to read it a bit better. I am feeding a pear to the camel and then roll once. Dolphin is nice to have. Maybe just use the dolphin instead of the scroll. It has roughly, it even has one power more. And if this only discounts the food once, then I might do that. Not sure yet. First, see how it goes. Foamy Baguettes versus the underwhelming beavers. Well, I definitely hope that they are indeed underwhelming. They look to be quite okay. Holy hell, what's happening here? So much things are happening. Alright, you will hurt him, and then you will deal him to damage, and you are hurt, and you will... Wow. I guess this is an easy win. GG. Ooh. I have to watch that back in the recording just to see what exactly was hurting who, but it worked out to be fine. Ooh, now we have the worm. So, I think I am going to sell the ant. I think I'm going to keep the scroll, but try it in combination with worm. Never done that before. So let's get rid of the ant. Unfortunately, there is no sleeping pill here. First do this. Then I will freeze the apple because it's cheap. Freeze the worm. I could also upgrade my camel. Yeah, let's do that. I just need to do that. Tiger. Tiger that repeats whatever the worm does. Oh, wow. Oh, but it repeats her ability in battle, so probably no. Let's roll. Oh, we got chocolate. I think my worm has to wait for one turn. I can give the chocolate to the scroll. That discounts the shop food by 2. But now I kind of wasted this apple. Yeah, and also the crocodile is also very nice. Is it better? Yes, it might even be better than the dolphin. So let's unfreeze you. I can replace the hedgehog by the crocodile, maybe. Just not 100% sure. I want to try the worm. So let's freeze both these items. I can use that definitely for the worm, especially if they're very cheap. So I'm thinking of, yes, maybe I want to try the worm. But first, let's see the foamy baguettes versus the adorable rodents. Well, all right, so don't have a lot of rodents here, but... Oh, wow, a turkey and a parrot. Ooh, that will give them a hell of a lot of extra health. Yes, this will spawn to... All right, I don't think I can manage this. That's a great combo, by the way, a turkey and a parrot. You're really lucky to have that this soon in the game. But yeah, that's another loss. Well, all right, so sell the ant, buy the worm, feed the worm, get some extra health and power, feed the worm, get some extra health and power, roll the dice, feed the worm a worm, and feed the worm a chocolate. So now it's a level 2 worm that gets +2/+2. A cat is... If I get the cat, Food with health and attack effects are doubled. Does that count? So like, I assuming this will +6/+6. But if I feed it to the worm, do I also increase the power of the worm? I think I'm going to freeze it. I might have to try it. If we win the next round, of course, but we're out of money, so we can't do anything about it. I might look that, if I can't get the cat, I might try to look it up. Oh, wow. 1624 and, ooh, friendly presidents doesn't sound to be... No, this is not going to work. I am going to lose here. Wow. I'm not really sure what I could have done better. I thought it was going... I thought I had quite a strong build, but... Huh. Alright, turn 10 again. So, thank you for watching. Bye.